Venite, adoremus et adoremus.
This place is heavily guarded.
Hold there, you what? Time to die!
I'll keep the rat busy!
Can't hold out much longer.
Best not to draw attention here.
away with you! Back!
God won't let us lose!
Rachel?
The other side must be barred. Need to be careful here. Something is not right. I must be careful.
Nothing here for you.
Thank you.
They will attack on sight here.
Solum modo in paradisum. Pax eterna est una via ad emundationem propriae vitae eius terrenae terminales veluti, giro includi penitentiam.
This place is heavily guarded.
Them out! We must bring them out! Work with me! Pathetic! Put an arrow in the dog! Ha!
together, lads. We have this. Shit!
They will attack on sight. Best not to draw attention here.
Spider! Here's the target! Shoot it!
Your time has come!
Let's end this!
Oh, how the blood will flow!
Get to the others!
Thank you.
Desecrated, with a rage I've rarely seen.
What battle spit you out?
You dare intrude? You are like the others! I will tear you apart!
Stay back!
I've seen such violence before.
I become smoke!
There is a blast in Odin's hall. Another war begins.
reign, and you must fade within it.
You will not be taken by a demon goddess.
You will join my pile of bones.
Your tricks will not topple me. The dagger I won from the woman in the swamp. It must go here. I have a dagger from the Bog Lady. It may go here. Blade I took from the Lady of the Crack. It may fit. King's fortune. Here you are, Hytham. The last of the Order's sigils. You will find King Alfred's among them.
King Alfred? Did our poor fellow soldier lead you to his hiding place?
He did. for they were one and the same. Our poor fellow soldier of Christ was the Grand Magister of the Order of the Ancients.
He turned on his own order. Fascinating.
Not turned so much as trampled. His devotion to Christ and what he calls the Universal Order set him against them from the start. With all sincerity, he loathed the title and the duty he had inherited and wished them destroyed.
Wonderful. With his abdication, the last stronghold of the Order has been dismantled. All that remain are scraps here and there. And you, Eivor. Now that you have seen our enemy and you understand our cause, I wonder if you would join us. Become a Hidden One.
Was this your ultimate goal, Hytham? A trial by fire? It is a kind offer, but I do not believe we fight for quite the same cause. Your creed demands that you keep your triumphs hidden. I prefer my glory to be in plain view for all to see.
If I taught you our creed, if you spent time with it, it could open your mind to another view.
Another view is always welcome. But to live without celebrating one's glory and honor and achievements is not a life for me. But know this, I would give my life in a moment for those I love and who love me in return. All here, including you, my friend.
I understand you well, Eivor. Very well indeed.
Gods, the Jodadu. I walks with Tigo. Otena go does the Duhunzoni?
I must take my
Zat Gato no Hoda Wagat Geru. Tena gun does a duhunzoni? I always say as I at the genna.
I must be on my.
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Get those ladders up, you son!
What do you have today? I must take my leave. So long.
So long. Farewell.